Okay, we're going to respect the privacy of people going in. I'm going to count till 50. See what's the age. I'll say what's the age of the person I see walking in there, okay? Okay. There's a couple. One, two. I'll say 65. Three. I'll say 54. Four. I would say 60. Another couple, six. I would say 75 and 65. Seven. I would say 65. Eight. I would say 70. Nine, 10. 50. 11. 60. 12, 13. 50, 60. 14, 15. 40. 40 and 50. It's about 8 minutes before for the church. Fifteen. 65. 16. 65. 17, 18. 50. 18, that's all right. 18. 19. 30. 20. 55, 21, 45, 22, 35, 22, 65, 22, yeah? I never once, I haven't seen no kid yet. When we grew up, my God, all the kids were in church. 23. Beautiful church. 23. 24. 50. 25. 50, 26, 70, 27, 50, 28, 27, 27. Oh, a couple. 27, that's 30, a couple little kids, the kid is about 1 year old, and a young couple about maybe 25, 30 years old. Is that 27? Is that 30? Go ahead. Thank you. kid. Oh my, 30, 31, 32, a couple, and 30, 33 with a kid, a two kids. Two kids. 30, 31, 32, 33, 60, 3 down to 60. Thirty-four, sixty-five, thirty-five, thirty-six, thirty-seven, all 65. 40. Looks like the younger one are coming after the first bell rang. And other ones are coming still yet. 50s. 50s. Well, I'm glad we've seen two kids out of 60 to go to church. But seriously, there has to be how is the Catholic Church going to survive? Okay, enough of that.